यह मोहब्बतें फेम एक्ट्रेस दिव्यांका त्रिपाठी हु हैज जस्ट गॉट मैरिड विद विवेक दहिया इन भोपाल ऑन जुलाई 8. Earlier, the lead actors of the show, Karan Patel and Anita Hansadani, have also tied knots with their spouses. So now, after Divyanka's marriage, the on-screen love triangle of the show is now complete with their real-life partners. Until one realizes the connection between the actors of the show, here is something that Ankita Bhargava, wife of the lead actor Karan Patel, drew our attention towards the fact. Recently, Ankita took to her Twitter handle to share a collage of all three of them as brides and wrote, "This one act completes the puzzle of life. You have no idea how much happiness this togetherness is going to bring you. God bless, Divek." Divyanka Akka Ishita has huge fan following and always get praised for her on-screen performance by her followers from every corner of the world. Divyanka and Vivek got married on July 8 in Bhopal, and the couple had a grand wedding reception in Chandigarh on July 10.